Number 12 says, write the conjugate pair for the complex root. So, since the conjugate root here is 2i, the actual root, I mean, is 2i, the conjugate will be the opposite, which is negative 2i, and that's it.